Get ready for the next
Oh shit,
battle.
Claudio? I haven't seen a Claudio yet in the beta. Can he still shoot me from full screen or what?
Round one. Fight.
What's he saying? He's just saying, whoa, whoa. Can I have a fight? I'm like waiting for running two, but it's not coming, so I don't know if he actually knows how to play. Well, he has armor. You just bloody hit him. Just like an armor move, so like low and grabs. What is he saying, man? Ready to heat. Starburst is out. Oh shit, he has Starburst? He has.
It's not over yet.
Oh, I tried to reverse it as a test, but I was already pressing crouching jab because.
Arrivederci!
I noticed that, like, if you sidestep after that low slide, you fucking catch people. Sidestep launch.
Resist and be eliminated. Round
what?
One.
Who's that?
Fight.
Alright, this guy's pressing higher, so I'm just gonna crash. He just sold out of himself. Damn, he just blocked the whole time. Damn, he's so much damage. Oh, he just used Rage Out? I can get a ton of health back from this. Oh, it's much of this. He's like winning now. He's digging here.
What?
Oh, he's dead. I'm dead. Oh my god, I dropped the combo. Now I'm back 2-1, back 2-4-2. It's like, this doesn't just feel like it's gonna hit. In all games it wouldn't. I'll use 4-4-2 there. Actually, I wonder what is actually guaranteed there. Run up push. I'm starting to think this guy doesn't know how to do stuff.
It's not over yet.
Oh fuck, I should have blocked. This guy waits for the perfect moment. Vada just not use heat. I guess that's a weakness of heat, right? No, I could have fucking interrupted it. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm plus 14. Oh, no power crush. Making the cheapies up for the whole moment. Better carriage up. It's not gonna be full damage. Fuck, he's gonna get me. It's not gonna kill, I don't think. They're not killing. I'm alive. I was rolling. Oh my god, I lost. I'll go win the set. Oh, I missed. I can't believe I lost that. Fight. Simple fight. I got him respecting, so. Just gonna dial it back down to 1. I'm trying to fight him at 10. He got one hit. I made a statement there. Like, yeah, you won a game, but I won the set. I don't know. you can throw them out of the thing. It's just treat it like power crush. Like, I haven't tested it out. I haven't used my running move once in Tekken 8, I don't think. Feels awkward now. I just noticed this guy's got a higher Tekken power than me. So it must be another character. Choosing other characters.
Witness the results of my training.
Bro, spamming back. Nah, I've seen the video. Who cares? Oh my god! Let me do number 3. Oh, God, he can kill me here. He has the combos. He just got himself killed. Just got himself four boys. You know what happens next day.
Fight.
Oh, I thought I was going to break. Some buttons. Oh god. Back turn. And I can't turn around. If I grab me out of see like that, yes. Should have orbital over it. Should have won that.
Resist and be eliminated. Round one. Fight.
Like, avoid the mid and then eat the. Sweat. I was pressing 2 to do down back 2. Oh, he didn't break through. Damn, Jurassic Park. I was pressing back. What the hell? I tried to cancel. Oh, he just raged out. Good rage out too. You have so much health though. Might not kill. no damage. God. Oh, I stole that. Bet it all. Well, I won. Yeah, that's guaranteed. How plus is that move now? It doesn't launch, but it's plus. Would've probably made that into something. Put him in the blender. You win. Resuming mission. I ought to use that. That'd be busted battle. At the wall. Get a poke into a wall splat on hit. Let's test it out. Let's try and use it.
Witness the results of my training. Round one. Fight.
Strong move. Let's commit. Not natural. Shit. This gives you a default looks sick, eh? But I didn't block. I was scared. I'll show him my tricks. Back at ya? Always respect me. Even attacking at the end of the round. Got him killed last time, I guess. Oh my god, it has a fucking new color. Oh my god. shield enough. Shin?
You win. Resuming mission. Resist and be eliminated. Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, where's it like? Oh my god. Can he kill you? Do you know the problem? Oh, Ziff. Should have just gone for it. Better from that, that's insane. Too many slots, I should've been there. Never mind, he gave it to me. I'll take it.
You win. My ninjutsu has evolved to a new level.
Yeah, we hit 20k? Like 15k or something, I remember.
Get ready for the next battle.
Inversely. And I didn't verse any Leroy's, and now I'm getting a fair few today. Maybe he's not as bad as he was in the CNT, maybe? Versed some pretty good Leroy's today, but like, really close matches. I was gonna be back to kind of string and a full combo. Fair enough. This guy is throttling on his connection or something. Alright, I meant to do this one. If he's trying to parry, you can't parry it. I don't know if you can parry it, but the timing is weird. Need to have some lunch and we'll jump back into it. I'm starting to feel sluggish. I'm starting to slow down. Oh yeah, we versed one quarter today, but I didn't really know how to play Tekken, mate. Sort of just ate everything. This guy's on Wi-Fi, man. I'm already scared. Look at this.
Round one.
Playing on their PowerPoint presentation.
Fight.
What's that animation?
It's
well on the fucking no XP. This guy just. But how am I supposed to fight this? Not a bad one. I'm gonna kill him with this. Hopefully. I got him. Down back three will kill. I'm not rip. I have to win this game and not accept. This is terrible. I'd do like 10 or 5 combos. Are you gonna tie it? The last time? We did. Destroy. How do you avoid that? It's got no health to regen. This guy should be dead. Yeah, I did a lot of damage. This guy scares me because of the internet connection. Oh god. That's it. I'm out of here. That's a good sign. Take a break. We'll come back. Returning home. And I'll come back refreshed. I'll smash out 3 more hours of the beat or something like that. That guy's keen to go. Hell no.